I'm gonna be a rich man, if I ever get out of this alive. Boom. I'll try not to blow myself up.
Thank you.
It's full. There's something underneath that floor. A few carefully placed charges should do the trick. Now I just need to give it a push in the right place.
Ah!
myself up.
That was most impressive, Dr. Jones.
Save it, sweetheart. I got what you wanted. Now tell me what's really going on here. Why didn't you and Kai warn me about the Nazis?
The man you know as Marshal Kai is not who he appears to be. Kai Di Chan is not just an officer in the army, he's also the head of the Black Dragon Triad, the most powerful criminal syndicate in China. He has formed a secret alliance with the Nazis to find the heart of the dragon.
So I'm guessing you're not his secretary.
I'm working undercover for the Chinese government, monitoring the Black Dragon Triad. I hoped to sabotage Kai's hunt for the heart myself, but then your intrusion complicated matters.
How's that?
Once you beat Fong back to the first piece of the mirror, Kai saw his opportunity to double-cross the Nazis and keep the heart for himself.
He's as mad as the Nazis.
That's why we must enter the tomb and remove the heart before Kai or the Nazis get there.
Why should I trust you?
First of all, I could have left you back there with the Nazis, and secondly... you don't have anything I need.
Good point. Please tell me you have a plan.
There is a plane waiting to take us to Hong Kong, where we'll meet a smuggler who will take us to Kai's fortress.
Sounds good to me. Let's go.